night. Hey, you.
This is the talk of the town this year. Got fast cars in my crib, lights up gears. Certain rappers when they step up on the mic get slewed. And I'm not being egotistical or rude, but same pics that you don't want a mic fight. Fuck around, I might just injure bright light. Right, must be the one that can put in a matrix. Brothers try to run me, now they're getting a face fix. Ain't nobody better than I live in trembling. Cause when I'm on the mic, it's like a double dose of vitamins. I picked up the pen again. Go tell your friend and them. Cause when bitches burn, you simply know you're feeling in the mood of war. Straight away, am I on fire? Is that what you're saying?
Not on the label, so no way you like PS3, always on delay.
The picks I put my all in, yeah. I stay ballin', I get a chick at night and then I said the morning. I'm yawning in the morning, then I'm out, I got out round town for the next shit. And I
could step up on the rhythm and I murk it. That's not a passing comment, it's a certain. Now there's brothers how much shit and now they're hovering. I heard dead flow and I don't know why they're bothering. Now them niggas hit the bit and say I hurt it. Don't wanna step up on the rhythm cause I murk it. I'm back with a flow that is booming.
And if you think you're really hard, stand my lung and be brave and say, listen, I'm one of the illest guys out here. And if you don't, cause you
know, oh my god, Texas going in.
The pics and I'm sick with the pen now. Got my enemies and what I call friends now. Come through it smiling and I got through it somehow. People wanna meet my mum and have my kids, wow. It's the pics and I'm famous on the ends now. See, I got a little credit when I spit now.
My man, I was protecting my dream. I'm Viola, a nigga who steps to my team. Listen, on the mic, say, see, say.
Oh my god, let's pull it back. What the heck? I mean, nah. Like, pigs, what's up? Right now, it's getting crazy, man. Like, we need more mics.
Round two. Lynx's lyrics, volume 2. Recording season. Never thought I'd hear me say that. You know what? I'm just gonna jump in.
Swear down, I'm back for the full time. Got a bag of new clothes with a new rhyme. And every time that I try, walk out and leave this thing, something changes my mind. Ha! I'm so indecisive. A bag of MCs, but believe I'm the nicest. I'm bright like a light, so I'm burning the iris. Don't bet against me, cause I'm not like a dices. Yo, with the flows, I'm the tightest. But so on point like a knife is. And if you don't believe I'm the man, you can ask Jackie Chan, cause he didn't wanna fight this. I'm nice on white like rices. But I'm talking paper with the lines. Sometimes I get up on a mic and I just do it, so I'm something like Nikes. It's just so damn amazing. The way that I stepped in the game and I'm changing the way people do my lyrics and my flow with all of the sounds and the hits I'm creating. There's no hesitation, no look back, season six proclamation. Mum says I should really have a rest, but believe when I say that I haven't got the patience. It's just so frustrating, another CD turned down by the majors. I got a bag of man who are out for the papers. A quick shout out, hello to the haters. Yeah, I'm like what the plague is, gets in your skin and I murk you for ages. Failing that, then I kill you in stages. You could have a star, but you still ain't the bravest. Fought this school out, put my best in. I'm getting older now, no time for the resting. I got a little flow I'm sound there impressed with. I look back now and I'm glad I invested. People say that I'm up with the best in. I won a few battles, but I've never been tested. Girls call me up, all hours wanna lips is. Send me pics of my name with their tits is. Tits is, I'm right with their tits. Not with my lips, but that's where my tit is. Yeah, and I get a little cheeky. If only my ex-girl now could see me. I told her to stay and wait by my side, but she didn't wanna listen and didn't believe me. I said I won't forget her, not easy. I give a shout out to her on a CD. So, hi, shit, her name does escape me. So if you ever done me wrong and I do find out, then your life won't be easy. R-Type and Lynx, where the new shit. Don't believe spit bars, then we prove it. I have so many followers praying to me, you'd think that my name is Anubis. I'm so far concept sale. I'm such a cool thing, can't fail. I'm so damn out of this world that NASA has to deliver my mail. See, that bar was a hot one. Been juggling a few, let me drop one. See, I might got away for a minute, come back with a bang like see, I'm a shotgun. Woo! I'm so damn hot. I featured on Ripley, believe it or not. The hottest guy to light up a stage, cause I leave him amazed with the flow that I've got. But the proof's in the pudding. A few guys are pissed cause they can't get a look in. You can find them in the corner of any set that I do with the arms crossed, lip and they're soaking. See, I'm so nice with the words and I know it's absurd, but I rhyme when I'm talking. From the evening right to the morning, from the dust right down to the dawning. If the beat was the house on the end of your street, then believe that it's me that is haunting. I'm back for the sequel, know this. Paranormal activity when I flow this. I bubble on the beats, I like the kick snares and the claps on the beat. And I know that my flow is so fucking neat, so certain man wanna see my defeat. They wanna battle me, but they need some practice. I know certain man sitting back in the chair thinking that they're the shit, so I call them a laxative. Call me an MP the way that I tax it. Flows on lock, you can check how I smash it. Drastic, nice with the words, call me handsome tit. Any MC in two like a fraction. I know certain man put the pumpy in action, but Bruce Willis wouldn't die hard if I catch him. I'm all smiles, laid back and relaxing. I wanna make dough, mad cash like Jackson. Have three cars with a bike and a mansion.
People think this is so damn easy, yo. Check the way that I spit with the greasy flow. Spent so long on the sidelines in the cold. Had to get to the top, did it on my own. People think this is so damn easy, yo. Check the way that I spit with the greasy flow. Spent so long on the sidelines in the cold. Had to get to the top, did it on my own. My own, my own, my own. My own, my own, my own. My own, my own, my own. Sit to death, did it on my own.
It's hard work, no help, no handouts. Little couple years in the game, then I found out. I know a few guys that were swimming in the scene, but they took a little break and now they've crashed. So any guy that's sitting on the top, gotta put the work in to cheer for a mind out. You don't wanna fall and end up in a ditch, cause trust me, cause it's not easy to climb out. I'm never one for the sleeping, spend more time in the booth than eating. Family say that my face never see it, guys are gas on, quickly deleting. No girl know why strictly a beating. I do have a heart, but I stopped it from beating. Got so many mad thoughts sitting in my skull that when Freddy goes to sleep, he sees me when he's dreaming.
People think this is so damn easy, yo. Check the way that I spit with a greasy flow. Spent so long on the sidelines in the cold. Had to get to the top, did it on my own. People think this is so damn easy, yo. Check the way that I spit with a greasy flow. Spent so long on the sidelines in the cold. Had to get to the top, did it on my own. My own, my own, my own. My own, my own, my own. My own, my own, my own. Sit to death, did it on my own.
Such is the way that I bubble on the beats. I like boy them when patrolling the street. And you can sit back and say I never meant this, but time is money and I'm highly expensive. Get this, some say my flow is relentless. I wish some heads could see my perspective. I never moved dumb and I never moved reckless. I never been a guy that was overly feckless. I watch where I step and I move with caution. And now there's guys that are due for abortion. I torture them every time I spit cause I flame on. Straight black ops, so you better get your game on. Recording season, you don't know the meaning. I go hard on a mic morning to evening. Still my flow and the sound they're not feeling. So every time I make moves, now they're scheming.
People think this is so damn easy, yo. Check the way that I spit with a greasy flow. Spent so long on the sidelines in the cold. Had to get to the top, did it on my own. People think this is so damn easy, yo. Check the way that I spit with a greasy flow. Spent so long on the sidelines in the cold. Had to get to the top, did it on my own. My own, my own, my own. My own, my own, my own. My own, my own, my own. Sit to death, did it on my own.
Okay, okay.
Ah ha 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 ha. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Bruh, I'm caught up in the madness.
What do you mean? Why you caught up in the madness?
Remember last week when we was heading out and you didn't want to reach? We were heading out to Camden when you had no pee.
Yeah, I had no pee, had a check but I didn't want to cash it. And I didn't have nothing on the plastic, nothing in the wallet or under the mattress.
Yeah, but that was life, he ain't gonna lie, it was kind of alright.
Oh, mate, are you serious?
Tell no lies.
So who did you reach with?
It's no surprise, blemish fly and the rest of the guys. You should have come, mate, that choice went wide.
I kinda realised this, the last week was one of the driest. I won't deny it, I could have done with the Asian ting or even the light skin.
Fam, don't mention lighties, there was one thing so natural, kinda blind me. She was in the middle of the dance floor whining like, say the chick was doing Pilates.
Is it?
No, I'm guessing you still. I did meet this one chick, her name was Chanel.
Well, so what is the problem? What madness you got me involved in?
Nothing.
Well, if it ain't my fault, then it sounds like something you need to get onto solving.
Bro, what do you mean?
What
I need to get onto solving? That's why
yeah,
I'm
like
here, innit?
Yeah, like my name's Trisha Ricky, like Winfrey, innit? Explain them.
Joke guy. I met this one chick, she's full of problems. I met her last week when I was in Camden.
Well, I caught off then, it's simple as that. And if she doesn't listen, introduce the backslap.
Well, her name was Chanel. She was half French, but it was hard to tell. We spent the whole night sitting, jamming on our ones, and we had a lot of fun, so we hit it off well.
Well,
yeah, we hit it off well. I took her back to mine, she was my kind of girl.
Light skin Chanel, right? Don't know nonsense, but that's kind of girl, right? She wore fishnets,
yeah.
Had thick lips,
yeah.
Had a tie on the front where her tits is.
Ah, you know her as well.
No, not me, never.
So what then?
Fam, a boyfriend is Trevor.
Oh, that must be him.
What, you met this fella?
I woke up this morning and came out my yard and there was one dude with a heap of brothers.
So what did you do?
I said it was you.
What?
He asked my name, I didn't know what he was going to do.
Ultimate boy team.
Fam, calm down.
What? Fam, I'm a dead man.
Fam, just calm down, you're some King Frass.
I met this one chick, she's full of problems. I met her last week when I was in Camden.
Well, I caught off then, it's simple as that. And if she doesn't listen, introduce the backslap.
Oh, fuck, I'm a dead man. You know Trevor moves round in the ends with a kill cam.
Apparently.
In his right hand,
okay.
Even as a baseball bat, clutch tight in his left hand.
So,
and he's a big man,
okay.
Shit man. Picks, you know what you did, fam?
R-type, chill man.
Just imagine if you knew where I lived at. Okay, just come to your senses. Go take a minute whilst I think and correct this. I know, I'll tell him straight that she put it on a plate. What guy would have sexed it?
Me, this guy's an arsehole. I just feel real sorry for the basketball. Cause I won't go near her, let her know sex. So you better get talking to Trevor.
Oh, you're so fucking clever. I see it now, I'm so sorry, Trevor. I'm that guy that was sexing your girl, but I didn't know. Can you forgive me ever?
That's better, I need you to do it all. I'll even do a speech at your funeral and hand out leaflets to let them know that you stood up to Trevor, bless his soul.
I met this one chick, she's full of problems. I met her last week when I was in Camden.
Well, I caught off then, it's simple as that. And if she doesn't listen, introduce the backslap.
Funeral, you know what, I take it back.
What?
You ain't no King Frass.
What?
You're a regular fucking funny guy,
fucking
fam.
Steve Harvey, innit? Fucking Cedric, who's that?
It's Chanel, innit?
What? Oh, fam, don't answer the fucking phone.
What do you mean,
nuts?
Don't answer it? I'm answering it, fam. What?
Oh, listen.
Hey, what's going on, babe?
This guy. Dead.
Do you
man.
Mind keeping it down? I'm on the phone.
Dead, man.
Fucking
you're a dead
fast
man. You know what? I'm packing my fucking bags, man. I'm gone.
Oh, oh yeah.
Welcome aboard Pix Airlines non-stop flight to Bora Bora. Please pay attention to your flight attendant eating the space throughout our cabin as we explain to you the emergency features of our Boeing 747 aircraft. Please fasten your seatbelt and tighten your
strap. Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight take off. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I'm really needing. I spent so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool and see what it's saying. I might hit the beach for some sunbathing. Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight take off. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I'm really needing. I spent so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool and see what it's saying. I might hit the beach for some sunbathing. Look, now I'm on another plane trip. I got a bag of air miles that I've been saving. I thought I better use them quick, no delaying. Cause now it's summertime, I don't really wanna stay in. I'm getting all my stuff and I'm packing for a go. I don't like Gatwick, so it's Heathrow. I might spend a few weeks chilling in the sun, or I might have a bit of fun skiing in the snow.
Yeah.
I've been waiting all this time, but I had a few things sitting on my mind. But now them things are taking care of. I'm jetting off while I'm still here in my pride.
Now,
I'm heading out. Somewhere really far, I'll be chilling in the clouds. And hopefully I'll find some pretty little ladies who only want fun, they ain't looking for a spouse.
Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight take off. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I'm really needing.
I spent so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool and see what it's saying. I might hit the beach for some sunbathing. Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight take off. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I'm really needing. I spent so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool and see what it's saying. I might hit the beach for some sunbathing. Yeah, now I'm sitting on a plane. The vibe is kinda live, this is gonna be insane. And everybody's drinking and getting all merry, and the women are smiling, so who's gonna complain? Even the hosts are getting in a groove. It's a party on a plane, now I'm getting in a mood. I can't wait till we touch down and we land, cause I seen a few girls that I wanna pursue. But meanwhile, I've got a fine ting on my lap. I don't know her name or if she got a man, but I'ma get her back to the restroom quick and hit her with us part of the man. Damn, I so love traveling. The women and the food and of course the environment. It stays like this when I'm sitting on a plane that I look forward to retirement.
Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight take off. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I really need. It's been so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool, see what it's saying. Might hit the beach for some sunbathing. Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight take off. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I really need. It's been so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool, see what it's saying. Might hit the beach for some sunbathing.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we start our descent, please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. Make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stored underneath the seat in front of you or in overhead bins.
Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight takeoff. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I'm really needing. I spent so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool and see what it's saying. I might hit the beach for some sunbathing. Yeah, now I'm ready for takeoff. No check-in, I straight takeoff. Seems like I'm on another plane trip. A few weeks abroad is what I'm really needing. I spent so long with the working and saving. Now it's time for relaxing and raving. Might chill by the pool and see what it's saying. I might hit the beach for some sunbathing.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tahiti Whare International Airport. Local time is 1 p.m. and the temperature is 88 degrees Fahrenheit. For your safety and comfort, we ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. This will indicate that we have parked at the gate and that it's safe for you to move about. Please check around your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought aboard with you. And please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted around during the flight. We remind you to please wait until inside the terminal to use any electronic devices or to smoke in the designated areas. On behalf of PIX Airlines and the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we are looking forward to seeing you again on board in the near future.
sure, but I think that she likes me. Got a look in her eye, smiles at me. But every time that I try and make a move, she avoids me bad, and I don't know what it could be. Stands out from the rest, not quite the same. But she's older, she keeps playing mind games. I don't know, it's the time of day, or she's crazy. Got a screw loose from the brain. People are saying to me, why don't I do a track with this person? Or why don't I do a track with that person? But the truth is, maybe I don't get along with that person, innit? Maybe me and that person's got a history. Because I wasn't handed this shit on a plate. In 99, I wrote down my first rhyme. I was 15, 16 at them times. And anytime that I got up on a mic, everybody did agree that I'm destined to shine. Yeah, so I got a little focus. I couldn't really flow, but nobody knew this. I had a few friends that were sitting in the scene that were doing this thing, so I was the new kid. But anytime that I wanted on a beat, they would all get together and beat me excuses.
Why?
And I'm talking true shit. Don't believe, relax, I can prove it. See, I was skipping with a bar, so anyone that battled, I'd make them look stupid. And besides, they all had a name, so they didn't want to bring it because they know they'd lose it.
You might think we're the get along gang, but half of us don't. Get along gang. I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang. You might think we're the get along gang, but half of us don't get along gang. And I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang.
In 2000, his made a big shout. So solid and other crews came out. I was bound for the reload like neutrino and upside, but I couldn't get out. Yeah, I'm a wordplay was better. So sick with the flow down to the letter. But I couldn't get a look in. They were doing gigs, but I couldn't get a booking. And now when I look back on my life, reflect on the treatment, it's so fucking shocking. Well, that's just the way it goes. When you're blessed with wordplay and sick flows, and it seems that no matter where you look, that you got more enemies than you got true bros. So I kept writing with my head down, I hope for silver lining in clouds.
You might think we're the get along gang, but half of us don't get along gang. I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang. You might think we're the get along gang, but half of us don't get along gang. And I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang. You might think we're the get along gang, but half of us don't get along gang. I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang. You might think with a get along gang, but half of us don't get along gang. And I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang.
Yeah. There were days when I was so lied to by my friends and people I was close to. And I know they didn't want me in the scene, and they didn't wanna share the limelight with me too. Ha, I guess I'm a threat, so when I came right, them guys left. Yeah, I know I butter any booth down. People like my flow, I say they like my sound. Wow, whoever would have guessed it? I'm the same kid in the scene that was neglected. Yeah, I know I get up on a beat, and the people want me all on the tracks, I'm respected. And the heads that once had a name need my help now. Look, there's a message. But I don't pull her back, I don't need them on the track. It's harsh, but I meant it.
You might think we're the get along gang, but half of us don't get along gang. I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang. You might think we're the get along gang, but half of us don't get along gang. And I don't wanna start pulling metal on man. I walk alone, not in a get along gang.
You can't better their flows, they wanna team up. A&R loving the voice, they wanna meet up. Now I'm so damn cocky, went on a beat like I'm so damn stocky. If I was a bottle of drinks, you could've topped me. And if I had no legs, believe you could've stopped me. Yeah, now they say I'm a problem. If I was math, accountants could've solved him. If I was a born and built into a game and you're playing with a pad, you still could've controlled him. And I still gets better. I spit to your girl, believe she gets wetter. You can act up, get brave if you want, but believe when I say that I ain't that brother.
I can't do this, but I need this, so I need to. When I do this, I lose it, then he says,
keep up.
I get through this, it's hard work, but I need this,
keep up. I can prove this, but he still says,
come on, D-Pop.
Rude boy, if you're fucking with a titan, I roll up on my ones and I kill off any start. And I'm creating Oscar the Wayne, something like Colton. A funny little nigga, and I don't like your dancing. See, I go hard when I'm barring. Damn tissue, so de-scarring. See, I'm so high in the sky that I'm cleaning space, and my neighbors are Martians. So if you mention my name and I don't answer back, then it's you that I'm barring. Harming, so on point at the margin. Swear down with beast, that's alright, put my heart in. Known on road, so you know that I'm laughing. With my hood up, face covered with a
stalking.
If a guy steps out of line, then I'm sparking. I can't do this, but I need this, so I need to
keep up.
When I do this, I lose it, then he says
keep up.
I get through this, it's hard work, but I need this
keep up.
I can prove this, but he still says
come on, keep up.
I remember days when I couldn't really blow tight. Setting hits on a mic, didn't pay me no mind. And now they can't ignore me cause I'm so bright. Can't keep up, so they all left behind. Let me spit a little faster, I'm fucking with a beat, let me spit a little harder. A couple guys tried, left the limbs in plaster. All could have seen that they're fucking with a master. And now the wordplay is next to intelligent. My hits can't follow, so I'm so irrelevant. So I keep up with the best of them. I don't wanna get left with the rest of them. Yeah, so I work on my fitness. So many brothers, but I'm still the quickest. You could have the lungs of a humpback whale in the deep blue sea, and you still couldn't swim this. I can't do this, but I need this, so I need to
keep up.
When I do this, I lose it, then he says
keep up.
I get through this, it's hard work, but I need this
keep up.
I can prove this, but he still says
come on, keep up.
I can't do this, but I need this, so I need to
keep up.
When I do this, I lose it, then he says
keep up.
I get through this, it's hard work, but I do this
keep up.
I can prove this, but he still says
come on, keep up.
Old time my brethren, pigs on this side. New school, old school. old chat all the old school garage heads, old chat the gram heads, yo, and clash. Yo, I'm better than shit when I'm chat on the sidelines. Fresh, I got give thanks for the guidelines. I preserve my style, my shorts, I'm fine. My emperor, old style, no, it's a rap time. I only use the old street in the night time. Then I found cracks, I remove with the rap line. And that's a rap sound. I need to come back cooler than days when I'm a cool girl's backside. Just got bright eyes, coming like a little pussy cat, danger kids on the beat, so I gotta pull it back. Talk to you about my size, the high rise, counts on the state for the fox with this fast lads. I don't like, I don't move up some of those cause it's quiet. Especially those who wake up when that's the one shaggy drop. And even wife and you're telling her bye bye. You get a box in the bright eye. And if you wanna be an MC, you can buy a beat for the rap price. Shoes in the pipeline cause a new school did a dry price. Why back here with a light shine?
Yeah, on time my bread with pinks on this side.
What's going on, kid, and what's good? Been a long time, ain't seen you in the hood. And I heard you in Italy following God. But you did love the Bible, so this ain't odd. But you didn't say bye. You just up and left like that. And I wonder why, cause I wouldn't stop you. And I'm speaking straight from the heart. I got nothing but love for you. I just hope that you're doing well when you get this letter and it makes you smile. But the truth is, I don't know where to send it. You left without a trace and left me friendless. So I have to think about days past, when we used to catch jokes and write bars. You was always the better lyricist. Then he beat you, was on, you were straight killing it. And I got better. I don't know where you are right now, so I go with the letter, no seal, not signed, it can't be delivered. But I hope you hear this and see, I remembered. In you I had a friend like no other. In fact, scratch that, you're more like my brother. I pray to God that you get this and listen, cause it's my last chance to show a friend that I'm missing. I remember me, you and us had the battles on Tekken back then, you were alright. I remember the track that we did, I suppose that was your way of saying you quit. I'm the same old Lincoln minus the grinning. Me and you, we had a tough upbringing. And now you're a man minus the sinning. I've lost their friend but he's doing God's bidding. I can't be mad, I guess that's a fate. We'll give it all up to just see your face. I last saw you when Abigail passed. She said you were prouder for me to keep heart. Did that mean goodbye? As I recite these lines on the page, it brings a tear to my eye. It's not like you're dead, I don't know what you are. It feels like a piece has been torn from my heart. I remember school with both jokers, both really smart but acted like donuts. It's so nuts. I searched Facebook looking for you, but I guess that is hopeless. I know this. It's thanks to you on a mic, our music, I own this. And I pray if God has a heart that somehow he finds a way for you to hear this.
The maddest 24 hours.
Why, what happened?
Are you ready? Okay, check this out.
It was Christmas Eve or something like that. My boy says,
I know a sugar filler flat. And Tuesday, I know the girl is pain and she puts out, how lucky is that?
So I said, cool, I ain't doing nothing. But I felt out of season dressed in black. And if I knew what I knew now, I would have stayed put like a car with a flag. But back to events which ain't even begun. I get halfway there, get a call from my mum telling me it's an emergency. So to come home quick cause she's needing me, son. Handbrake up 180, I spun. Bust six red lights, I was off like a gun. 10 minutes late, I arrive at the drum. Door was ajar, but where was my mum?
So, where was she?
Fam, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Madness, innit? But hold on, get this. Where was I? Oh yeah. Now I get to the door, open wide, it flung. The lights were off, no sign of my mum. The place was actually spick and span. No sign of a break-in, what's going on? Oi mum, yo, I called out twice. What the fuck is wrong with the lights? The TV's on with the sound on mute. Now I'm feeling dodged cause sign ain't right. Them stairs in a flash, chicken all rooms getting overly mad. But before I can gather all of my thoughts, there's a noise outside that sounds like a crash. I'm down them stairs and I'm out. My mum's car's gone now, what's that about? I'm pretty sure when I walked in the house, it was parked outside, but now I've got doubts.
I'm lost. Did you find your mum or not?
Bro, can you just listen, innit?
I am.
I'm getting there, so just
right.
Listen.
Calm down.
Jesus.
What's your problem?
So I call up the phone.
She didn't pick up?
Of course not, bruv, what the fuck?
What did you do next?
Far from impressed, I hopped in my whip and that place I left.
You called the police?
What the hell for? To tell them my mum wasn't indoors. No sign of a struggle and nothing was taken. Which suspect do you think they're detaining?
You may have a point.
Exactly, bruv, stop moving moist. Back to the story, I'm in my car, my phone starts to ring with hell number. I say yo twice but there's no response. I tell you this day's overly long.
It sounds like you fucked up somewhere and this is payback for something you've done.
Payback for something I've done? Like what? What the fuck are you
Nothing.
On about?
I'm just saying a guy like you must draw a lot of attention to himself. And you must have a lot of enemies, that's all.
Yeah, I suppose. So anyway, I go back to the shoot. Food, let me get my boys, they can help me to look.
But when you turned up, there was no one there.
How the fuck did you know that?
Ain't it clear? I once did hear that you were smart, but it seems like they were mistaken there. Did you look at my face, squint and stare? Don't I look like a familiar friend?
Who the fuck are you?
Here.
I thought that I knew you, it's so unclear.
Well, you better stop the think if you wanna see your dear.
What? My mum, you know where she is?
Maybe.
Tell me, who the fuck is this?
Ah, I can't believe this kid.
Hello? Hello? He was right here, man. Where the fuck did he go? What? What the fuck is going on? Hello?
TV, continue.
Frame. New pain, same game, but new ways, new thoughts, new day, but same old heartache. And I still got your picture on my window pane. And I still think of you every time it rains. Still sad, still down, still the migraines. I still get disheartened every time that I hear your name. I know I say still, but things have changed. See, I'm a new man, no longer stuck in my ways. But I still spend my days on my ones and J's. Still Lincoln, just now I got a little frame. Still quiet, still smiling, still you're on my brain. People ask how I am, I say I'm okay. But if I'm really being honest, I don't feel that way. I tell them what they want to hear, so they go away. Still it's me, still it's you, still I'm thinking. Still I'm looking at the stars and I'm wishing that you're looking at the same star too. There's a hole in your heart and it's me that you're missing. I dreamt a dream of a dream where I'm a man. And in this dream we're together and we're holding hands. We're walking on the beach barefoot through the sand. The sea kissing at our feet, well that was the plan.
So what will change if we stay? Would we be something better than today? What will change if we stay? Would we be something better than today?
Now no more dreams cause it's over. No me, no you, not together. Now I'm laying in my bed at night, looking over on my left where you lay last September. No arms around you in the winter. No making you laugh so you remember how we used to just sit and chill. It was me and you, something like family members. We were closer than that, I could feel it. In her eyes and her smile, I could see it. And now I'm sitting in a big dark room with nothing but my memories trying to figure out the meaning. Why her? Why me? Why this feeling? Was she real? Was it love? Was I dreaming? It's like no matter what I said, if I replay the best, I really couldn't stop her from leaving. So I just do me, I hope she hears this. I hope she's listening now and regrets it. I hope when she goes to sleep at night and she closes her eyes, she sees my face and is affected. I hope she breaks down and cries at night and she calls out my name and sees that I'm needed. They say all fair in love and war, so why am I the one that is feeling like a victim?
So if we stay, would we be something better than today? What will change if we stay? Would we be something better than today?
British Prime
Prime Minister Gordon Brown has been facing harsh criticism after six of his counterparts quit due to investigation into their overpaying.
Bailed out by the taxpayer, but Britain's biggest banks aren't letting them stop them giving their employees what's called bumper bonuses. It's a decision in defiance of political and public pressure to curb the payout.
190 MPs, that's more than half of them, to pay back over £1 million wrongly claimed for second homes.
An increase of 300% in student fees, which is what the government is proposing to put through tomorrow, is absolutely monstrous. We'll saddle future generations of students with debts of £27,000 for
fees. I'm an ill rhymer, slow tighter than a nun's vagina. Some say that I'm rude because I speak my mind a deep writer. Jot down words like a typewriter. I call the government the paedophile, they fuck the minors, get enlightened. They could never try to hold my silence. I know I'm labelled as a criminal, I make his violent. But I'm just spitting in this world that I'm living in, where poor kill to eat and the rich make a killing. And I'm diligent with words, I'm rather militant. I spit smart, so dumb cats say they ain't feeling them. I'm brilliant, with no sight, I'm still vigilant. I race on a track, if one call me Williams. I'm just chasing paper stacks, ain't looking for the millions. Just wanna have a little crib that you can find me chilling in. I know you're hearing me, but are you listening?
So, are you listening? Like, there's no hook on this song, because I don't want what I'm saying to get lost in translation, and you think it's just another pretty song to dance to, innit? I really want you to focus on what I'm saying.
Yo, this world's got it backwards. I pay my tax to bail at the banks, and they're the ones that's chilling in the back crib. This shit can't be taught, cause when you don't pay your bank charges, they take your ass straight to court. Do you hear what I'm getting at? You give your money to the government, then they use them funds just to hold you back. All facts. How many politicians own flats, big yards with nice cars and pay tax? And this is our democracy. It's bullshit, straight up hypocrisy. It's like expenses they were claiming was leaving us broke, while these fuckers they were saving. But none of you, man, you weren't complaining.
Prime Minister David Cameron has shied away from regulating bankers' bonuses. They might have to be a bit more open about them, but pay won't be curbed and there will be no windfall tax.
Then they discovered this 15-year-old boy with stab wounds to his chest. He died just before midnight in hospital.
First tonight, she went out to a party and never came home. Just 18 years old, Aliza Mirza was stabbed to death in East London on Saturday night.
A teenager's body was found.
I see kids running around talking about how they got big sticks. I hear the lyrics and I think, yo, what is this? 8 years old and they're throwing up the gang signs. I ask you youngers, are you man really that blind? But it's like, say I speak a different language, and every word I utter, they just don't understand it. So they rhyme about killing guys with big tools, fucking girls, rituals and fuck school. And if you don't talk about that, they don't listen. And that's just the world today that we do live in, where certain men think they're hard because they take lives, wreck lies, spit lies, make tears fly. I hope these brothers get together, get their mind right. Just because you're on Crime Watch, you ain't in the limelight.
And I'm laughing, yeah, but think about that, innit? Like, I know guys who aspire to be on Crime Watch for taking the next man's life. Think about that. I won't even say no more. Just think about that, innit? You're proud of taking a next person's life.
They all left the same way. and that's such a damn shame. Only two of them I would've gave my last name. Only one of them is still sitting on my brain, but none of them I look at in the same way. Wait, let me slow this down. My emotions, you feel them now. And you can say what you want to your friends, but the truth of the matter is you wore a crown. My queen, and you knew that. You had love, but you threw that. With the way that I stuck around, anybody would think I was made from blue tag. Let me slow this out. We both did things, make us scream and shout. But if you thought about it and put it in a chart, all the things you did wrong, you'd win hands down. But this ain't a game. It's my life that is filling up the page. I love the way when a woman wants to switch, she will look you in the face and say, we ain't the same. We're just too different. Spent years together, but it's different. And when I tried to talk, they wouldn't listen. And when I ceased to talk, I was ignorant. When I did the same back, I'm a bastard. Was quick to label me heartless. But I guess that's why we don't talk no more. But we're friends, and hey, what are friends for? The truth is, I'm too old and too tired. The joke is, when we were together, we were inseparable. And whilst the choice weren't mine, as I think back on it, 9 times out of 10 to separate, you all kind of said the same things. Let's be friends. We will always have a place in each other's heart. And then the moment we break, like, we don't even talk no more.
That's how I'm
moving from now on, yeah? Quick fucking work. How many bars is that? You know what, furthermore, you count the bars, innit? The levels have gone up. Keep saying it. Now I'm proving it. R-Type, Flyer Musa, I see you niggas, man. Jaw dropping. And bring back Ghetto.
Made a CD with a track called Splendid. Track number 9 is well recommended. offended. Word on the road is some guys have offended. I really don't give a fuck, cause the way that I spit on a track, I run a mark. Anybody wanna challenge my flow, I buy the mark. Now I'm skating on a rhythm, I'm close to Fabulous. Ass. See the pen is my Mac, you could never tell me that it's flow that I lack. This thing's easy, like laying on my back, getting hit from a chick, I just breathe and relax. And I don't really wanna flow, but those are the facts. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking does. See, I got a bit of Viking love, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking does. See, I got a bit of Viking love, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub. See, I spit heat bars, that's the thing that I'm on. The girls want me in their legs like a tampon. I remember the days when I used to chill. Back then with a pen and a pad, I wasn't ill. Put my words to a beat and it's me that they feel. Now I slide inside of their legs and it's real. Girls all love me, they say that I JK. Send me a text and say that they need me. I have them in love, but I'm talking completely. Lots of friends who mostly wanna be me. Talkless at S, but I did the dance neatly. A couple of heads on road wanna delete me. Had me like Ghost and Patrick Swayze. Never been one of them to make it easy. Got a bag of man, one word will back me. Got man from London to Norway, believe me. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking does. See, I got a bit of Viking love, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking does. See, I got a bit of Viking love, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub. Look,
we could do this any time of the day, any day, in a week, any week, in a month, any month of the year.
I don't care.
Cause when I step up on the mic, now I spit real tight. Got the top of these things in my sights, and I know it's down to the way that I write. Cause the way that I spit is so sincere. See, I write like a Viking would. So I step up on the rhythm like a Viking should. You better see that Viking's good. You don't wanna end up buried in a Viking woods. And I know I've better do speak, but please don't ever compare them to the pigs. Cause every time I rhyme it's a hit, and I'm always gonna be caught up in the mix.
See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking does. See, I got a bit of Viking love, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking does. See, I got a bit of Viking love, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking dub. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub. See, I got a bit of Viking bar, so I hit him with a thing like a Viking does. See, I got a bit of Viking love, so I hit him right back with a Viking dub.
And that's it, man. Lynx, aka Pix. Viking, aka DJ Shock. UK and Norway collabo. Yeah.
Up your ears, and when you look back you realize I killed it. Yeah, I just really hope you feel it. No flows, no gimmicks, I'm a purist. Them guys claim to be the truth, but I'm the purist. They just water down crap like my urine. I'm trying to open up your eyes, can you see it? I wanna be amongst the stars, can I reach it? They say I'm gifted with the mouth, watch me speech it. I've been all around the globe, including Egypt. They say there's no place like home, so I'm feeling all alone. I need to find my roots, I doubt I live to see it. I got a weak heart, I barely feel it beating. I sit alone most times, I feel my soul depleting.
Look, let me hit you with the realness. All jokes aside, I'm spitting you some real-ish. I have a lot to say, I hope you really feel this. I had to put my heart in this so you could feel the realness. Look, let me hit you with the realness. All jokes aside, I'm spitting you some real-ish. I have a lot to say, I hope you really feel this. I had to put my heart in this so you could feel the realness.
My girl don't love me no more, she says I'm boring. I think she'll come back when my cells are soaring. Or maybe when I got a nice little change in the bank and I can purchase all those things I weren't affording. I was told you only need love, that's lies though. Cause love is blind, check, see, it wears a blindfold. And that's the truth that I'm giving you the real facts. I'm spitting hard on this so you can feel the impact. We used to speak on the phone like every day. And now I'm lucky if she even sends a text my way. I used to wonder if I'm running through her mind,
Or has she done me like a pass and just left me behind? And she could never find a deeper love in other guys. And she can say what she wants, but she knows I tried. She knows that I told the truth, she knows I never lied. I gave her everything and in the end she took my pride.
Look, let me hit you with the realness. All jokes aside, I'm spitting you some real-ish. I have a lot to say, I hope you really feel this. I had to put my heart in this so you could feel the realness. Look, let me hit you with the realness. All jokes aside, I'm spitting you some real-ish. I have a lot to say, I hope you really feel this. I had to put my heart in this so you could feel the realness.
See, I just want the list that I can feed them better days. Maybe have some kids so they can hear the songs I made. I work a 9-to-5 and yet I'm still so underpaid. I think it's cause my skin tone is still a darker shade. And I'm educated, but that doesn't make a change. They'd rather have me stuck in shelves down in the frozen range. And I don't play the race card, I think they missed the point. I'm just another black man who is still annoyed. My pops died before this world even cut him a break. I might have followed in these prints and make the same mistakes. I see certain pieces handed to them on the plate. And I ain't gonna lie, I get a bitter aftertaste. Cause everything I wanna do, it seems it is a struggle. They're living in their own world, I ain't in that bubble. So I keep my heart protected as I try to heal it. And I speak the truth, that's why I call this one the real.
Look, let me hit you with the realness. Ooh.